stepmother. The stepmother did not like Cinderella. She made her work very hard every day. Cinderella had two stepsisters named Anastasia and Drizella. They never had to work. They just pranced around the house in their fancy dresses. And they always made fun of Cinderella because her dress was so plain. But one day, a letter came to the house.
You can believe in dreams. I'll get you to the ball.
Okay, Mice, come on.
Now, this is the part of the story I like the best. It's where I get to show you what I can do.
Cinderella went to the ball and was the most beautiful girl there. Beautiful on the inside and out. The prince, who was very kind and gentle and very handsome on the inside and out, saw Cinderella and she took his breath away. They danced and danced, and before long, the clock struck midnight. Bong! Bong!
Oh no!
The entire kingdom, and one day he reached the house of the wicked stepmother and stepsisters.
You're right.